extreme views on religion have turned civilization into a powder keg. One innocent man struggles to turn the tables on the people who have framed him. Hunted for murders he didn't commit, and falsely accused of stealing hundreds of millions of dollars, Brent Lucas must prevent a strange alliance of Christian and Muslim terrorists from killing the president and thrusting the world into the fires of Armageddon.